Hello all. So here the question is, which one is the HIV-1 opportunistic?